Maximus sold out his own family. Although combining forces to defeat Kang wasn't such a bad idea. Maybe we should reach out to someone other than Ronan.
Maybe we should. But for now, the Kree still press the fight.
I've managed to get most of our defenses online, but Ronan's forces are persistent.
Crystal, Triton, remain here and defend our city. We shall pay a royal visit to Ronan the Accuser. It would seem your king is finally in the mood to speak with him. We should make haste to Halla and settle this once and for all.
I hear stirrings of a new potential.
What did I do to deserve
help? Someone! Anyone!
Fake news reports are being circulated.
Good work! We can't let those guys just do as they please.
Citizens are reminded that they're...
Stay on your guard.
Attack! For the glory of the Kree!
It appears we must dispatch these minions before we can enter.
Are you calling minions? I'll have you know I was recently promoted to senior underling.
Soldiers to the front gate and destroy the intruders.
It appears we must dispatch more minions.
Hey, I really don't appreciate that. Big world-conquering family here.
What? The front gate has been compromised again? Get out there and stop those intruders at all costs.
I expected some resistance, but not to this extent. What could possibly have them so on edge?
Oh, I love a good invasion as much as the next person, but it's nowhere near as much fun on the receiving end.
Unacceptable. Send more soldiers to the front gate. Destroy the... What do you mean there's no one left? Then seal the entrance quickly. I'll deal with this myself. Somebody call a mechanic.
Indeed, husband. A very fortuitous turn of events. Let us hurry inside.
Still with me? Good. Picking up again with Black Bolt and the Inhumans. You'll remember their mission to secure their beloved Atalan and restore Black Bolt as ruler. The guy with the second most powerful voice around here after yours truly. Well, after their triumph over Maximus the Mad, the Atalan royals have turned their attention to the Kree, taking the fight to the Halla sector of Canopolis. The potent and silent Black Bolt is ready to make a stink all over those Kree.
Did I read that already?
Didn't those Guardians of the Galaxy try to take on those Kree creeps earlier? Guardians, more like goofballs. Anyway, let's hope they haven't made things worse.
Yes, I agree. The security in this place seems compromised. It is unlike Ronan not to have challenged us. Disable the turbine, infiltrate the security, and rain retribution down upon Ronan. You really do spoil me. Sounds like Ronan is already entertaining guests. Ronan's control room is beyond this turbine. We need to find a way of getting through. This is such a royal pain. Ah, yes. Your queen shall handle this. There's the control for the turbines. Should be slow enough for us to get through now. You don't have to tell me to be careful. I'm well aware of how dangerous this is. The door is beyond that plasma field, but it's being powered externally. We need to find a way to shut it down. Wow! They must use this to make public announcements, but it actually focuses your voice. If we can aim this at the power plant, we'll have a way to shut the plasma beam down. Lucky us, the Kree like to listen to themselves talk.
Give me a hand, will ya?
this again. Remember, not too loud. We only want to knock out the power station, not the continent. User has fallen. So who is commanding the Kree forces?
A criminal galactic event is currently unfolding. The supreme intelligence of the Kree Empire shall not be distracted.
We stand here as the free and rightful rulers of Atalan.
Silence, guardians, eradicate these nuisances. Let us see how willing you are to fight when faced with a former ally.
Quill? Is that you? What have they done to you?
Star-Lord, legendary outlaw. Salted potato snacks. Throw it down. Let us see what you got.
Greatest skill, huh? It seems he's challenging us to a little dance-off.
In the city, on the streets where once was Betty, Mr. Blue, tired of living here today. Hey! Mr. Blue's got
moves. You got it going on.
What? What is this? I did not factor in his fondness for dancing.
Whoa. What the heck just happened?
No time to explain. You must help us, Space Lord.
It's Star-Lord.
Enough! Show a 90% success rate with this plan.
Rocket? Root? Oh man, that is a bad tag team.
Are you prepared to destroy them, my unusual underlings?
When do we get paid?
I am Groot.
I am going to take that as a yes. Get them.
Bozo, you can't just mess with people's heads.
Initiated.
Lockdown in progress.
That was excessive.
But you liked it, right? Your Majesty?
Take it easy. Takes a moment for the effect to wear off.
Thanks, Peter.
Good job. Black Bolt, will your people join us?
We will endeavor to assist you in the vanquishment of Kang. But first, we must tend to our kingdom. Farewell for now, Guardians.
I am Groot.
What do you mean he don't say much? Your vocabulary ain't hardly prolific.